So today I'm going to take you into Jumbo's. Finally. Good morning, everybody. We're going to Jumbo. I have to go to Jumbo because I have to get a teddy bear and I have to get for the closet, the absorbent stuff. And then I have to go get coffee a little and stuff like that. After that, I'm going to the library. So I'm gonna make this into like parts of video. I'm taking my carriage, as you all can see. I'm going to put my stuff in the cabbage. Beautiful sunny day. Oh, my sunglasses. Look at my sunglasses. Like the big, the big. Where? They said Friday. Today is Thursday. They said Friday. They'll pick it up. Oh my God, it's so awful. They said Friday they'll pick that stuff up, which is tomorrow. That's what they do, I mean, if you want to go on a strike and get paid, you know? I'm not wearing my glasses. Every time I see a car like that, I laugh. For driving, I put that poor guy through hell. He used to be a because he was single, you know. Beautiful flowers. Okay, so I'm gonna let you go.